this is what used to be the Boundary Creek campsite. But as you can see, at one point here, the water came right over. Guess who's around?